Jonathan Paula presents Game Time.
Greetings, Hotshot, and welcome back to my Uncharted 4 Let's Play on the PlayStation 4. Let's continue where we left off in the last video. Ooh, nice place. Lighting, music, dresses, females.
That's Avery's cross.
They brought it out of storage just before you guys got here.
They changed the lot order.
Take a whole pile of cash to make that happen.
All right, well, how long before they start the bidding?
10, 15 minutes tops.
Well, there's got to be some way we can grab it.
How?
There is just a small matter of a few hundred eyewitnesses
down there. Okay, but we just need a diversion.
Like?
Like, I don't know. But there's got to be something.
Well, if the guards see us making for that cross...
But they don't see us. Jesus, you guys act like you never spend time in prison. If you want something dirty done, then you wait for lights out. Yeah.
Where's that electrical panel for this place?
There's ventilation. Electrical. That's it up here. So we just have to climb up there and kill the lights.
Grab the cross in the dark.
There will be an emergency generator.
And that'll give us a few seconds of darkness to work with.
Meaning we'll have to be right next to the cross when the lights go out.
There's no way we can get that close without being noticed.
Scusate, signore. Antipasti?
I'm all set.
Hi. How are you?
Ciao.
Would you focus?
The waiter wouldn't get noticed.
That could work.
Huh?
That will work. All right, I'll get to the break room, kill the power.
You mean I'm the waiter?
You're the best pickpocket.
What?
You head down to the floor, keep your eye on the prize, okay? Let us know if anything hinky goes down.
Roger that.
All right, listen, we still got this. Ready?
Ready.
All right,
and break.
We'll cut through the cellar.
Am I really gonna have to climb for the emergency breaker? Because that seems silly.
I say, Victor, the years have been kind to you.
Thanks, I chuck it up to going vegan.
Really?
Pardon me? Hell no.
Where am I supposed to be?
What are you doing?
I'm just going over our exit strategy. It's gonna get hairy.
Look, relax. We've pulled off tougher heists than this.
Yeah, I know. I just try not to imagine what they'll do if they catch us.
Sam, if things go bad, we'll be dead long before they catch us.
That's a comforting point.
Yeah.
All right, then. Nice chat. Thanks, bro. You're not Sully. You're nobody. Hey, how's everybody doing in here? I'm not gonna rob the place or nothing, so, keep being what you do. I'm just gonna walk around the room and... look at all your wives' boobs, and then burgled the place. So there's no reason to be alarmed or to get up or to call the police or, you know, anything like that. You know what I mean? It's just fine. It's fine. Just to ignore it. Just go on a little hike. This is a big place. This is a big, expensive place. Ooh, what's this nice piece of paper here? Ooh, it's a guest list. At least a possible French accent. All bids final. All payments required to be by midnight tonight. Star blah 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 blah. Lot number. Blah 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 blah. Wooden crucifix, gold silver inlay, 20,000 EU. That's not even that much. We could just buy it. And we see this crepe vendor outside with his card. A lot of good stuff on this, huh? Look at all that good stuff. What are you guys talking about over here in this silly, funny language of yours? Nate Drake, wearing a tux. She walks off, and when she's out of earshot, the crepe man
leans over and says, "Cellar's just through there. Let's go."
I'd like to coat my check, please. Thank you. Okay, bye. What is this? A balcony on the 2 feet above the floor? That's stupid. 1, 2, 3, 4 steps. There we go.
This place is fancy. Of course they play douchey European time.
we are.
Let's do this.
Oh, it's locked. Oh, what do we do now? Our plan's ruined.
Yeah, it's locked.
Shit, it was open earlier.
Well, now what? Can we pick it? No, it's electronic.
We're gonna have to find another way in.
You see that?
Key card, back left pocket.
Yep. I'm on it.
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
You sure you
thought he was
that?
The best pickpocket.
There's a lot of eyes out here. I think I can handle a simple lift.
All right. Oh, real smooth.
I'm not even trying yet.
Yeah, I can tell.
How does this work? Ah, shoot. Oh, no, what's going on?
Oh,
this is harder than I thought it would be. I gotta, like, focus and, like, aim and stuff. My controls are all reversed.
Shit.
I think they seem like they're backwards. No. Aha, there we go. Aiming needs to be inverted, too. It's the way I like it.
You, need some pointers?
No, shut up.
No?
Shut up. I got it.
Warming up, that's all.
Okay. But tell me how to pickpocket. What do you know?
What do you say we just run it like the old days, okay? I do the interference, you make the grab. Right?
Yeah. Good. Go.
Where's the guy? Where's the dude? Where is the dude with the stuff? No, for real though, I don't know where he went. There he is, I see him. He's the douchey one in the, like, the beige vest.
And good evening to you.
See, my accent has betrayed me once again.
Trust me, I have heard a much...
I gotta go all the way around for this? Come on. Sam, you set me up in a bad spot next to this ice sculpture here.
Your thing, you run the show. I handle events for Mrs. Rossi.
That's better. Now I have the right controls.
Certainly your worst. Let's go. This is her estate, then? One of
her estate. Ooh, look at that.
Oh. And he doubted me.
Monsieur Lazare, do you remember us?
Such a lovely party. Everyone seems so friendly and unaware that I'm stealing from them right under their noses. How terrific.
Pleasure to watch professionals at work.
Oh, it worked. How about that?
All right. Let's try this again. We'll still need these.
Great.
What the hell are those? Oh. Earpieces.
Good luck.
I'm glad the game kind of explains how we're able to talk to each other over long distances, because they don't always do that in games and movies. Like the Marvel Universe, every superhero is able to talk to each other no matter what is happening or what earpiece they don't have in. They're always able to communicate in a, like, a loud, ferocious action sequence, which doesn't make any sense.
Hands in the air.
Do we know who Nadine is? I don't remember her.
I think that.
Hello, Nadine. Pleasure to see you again.
Only this time, I've got the drop on you.
Well, I guess I should be glad that's not a real gun. Hardly recognize you out of your fatigues.
Yeah. You know how it is. Every once in a while, a job requires us to get all dolled up.
Job?
Looking sharp, by the way.
Not too bad yourself.
Feel so out of place here. Can't tell you what a relief it is to run into another English speaker. Even if you are American.
They'll have to blame my parents for that one.
I was on my way to the bar. Can I get you something?
Yeah, scotch. On the rocks.
Be right back.
Date? Catch all that?
Yes, I did. Sounds like a lady's trying to buy you a drink.
Yeah, Nadine Ross is buying me a drink.
Nadine Ross? Wait, doesn't she own that army for hire? Is it called Coastline?
Shoreline.
Yeah, right. But you had a run-in with them.
It's putting it mildly. Fortunately, she does not seem to be holding a grudge.
I'm good to go here. All right. Listen, we're all set, Sully. You, stay out of trouble, okay?
I'll try.
Ready? Yeah, let's do it.
I gotta find where the waiters and caterers are hanging out.
Yeah, lure one out of the kitchen, probably.
Then let's go find the kitchen.
Man, there's enough food down here to feed a small town.
The way the game transitions from cutscene to gameplay is completely seamless and especially impressive. What do we got here?
Gente di sopra.
Crap. You see a waiter in there? Nah, just more heavily armed goons.
Great. Great, great, great. Great, great, great. Nate, great, 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 great. Nate, great, great. Great, Nate, Drake. Nate, great, Drake. Nate, great as Drake. Great, great, Nate, Drake.
The hell is this? This gate wasn't on the blueprint. Locked, of course.
Of course it's locked. Why would it not
be?
Okay,
plan B.
Is there any reason I need to go check this? Just to double check. You got every...
I told you, it's locked.
Trust, but verify.
And?
It's locked.
Right. We going through the vents? Great. We're going through the vents. This one seems like it's accessible. Can we climb? What can we climb on? Hey, what's this? Another door.
There you go.
Whoa. It's like a big barrel of wine. Okay.
I see some fence up there.
Nathan, come check this out.
Come check what out?
Here we go.
No, really, what was I supposed to check out?
Let there be light.
Bad electrical in this joint.
Isn't that what we want?
I suppose you brought a... Yeah, that'll do. I guess it's always a good idea to bring a smoker along. Unless you need to run. Oh, good thing Sully's driving.
All right, so we're in a wine cellar. Great. How is this where the electrical switch is? Where are we supposed to be? Big bro, what kind of wine cellar would be laid out like this?
Dead end.
Is it? Because I can't see anything. My screen's like completely black. Hey, yeah, hey, easy there, Chief. Chief Samuel. Look, a door. No. We gotta bring in some backup here. Like a good neighbor, State Farm is
maybe
there.
The vent access is behind these casks.
Nope, nothing. Nobody showed up.
That's a lot of really rare vintage.
Yeah, maybe Alcazar can just settle for some good wine.
Something tells me that's not gonna fly.
Hey,
should we worry that Victor is chatting up Nadine Ross? I mean, I've heard some pretty scary stories about her crew.
Yeah, don't worry about Sully. I can talk his way out of anything.
Where are we supposed to be? Where are we supposed to be? I'm lost. Confused. That's where we came from. Shit.
Damn. Dead end.
Hey, yo, Johnny on the spot with the light. Can you be useful? Please? for once in your life, don't be locked away in prison. And, you know, maybe light some stuff up here. Come on. What's your problem? You trying to light your own farts back there or something? I ain't got time for this. I ain't got time for this. Maybe I'm supposed to go the other way with it? Well, what did that do? Now we can get in behind it and go this way? Oh, okay. So now we're... Now what? We're at a dead end. You got any bright ideas, Sammy? Because Nate's coming up empty. What's this? Is this new? Well, let's pull it this way.
There you go.
All right, we'll go around the corner and see if that opened anything up. Oh, look at this.
This way.
I think. Again, can't really see where we're going. Because my stupid brother has the light and he's nowhere to be seen.
Hey, look, the vents. That's our way out.
Yeah, I got it.
No need to give me a hand or anything.
I'm holding the light.
Holding the lighter.
Oh, there's the vent right there. Okay. Can I climb up on it now? Come on. Let me climb.
Okay, up we go.
I'm a peak Kirk. You gotta let me fly. In the vents. Here we go. Now I know what a TV dinner feels like.
Vent's smaller than it looks.
It always is.
And a lot more dusty.
That does it for this episode of Game Time. Thank you for watching. My name is John, and I hope to see you next time as we continue Uncharted 4.